So Jasmine, another big night for you on the boards. You've got to be happy with your contribution to the team as a whole. Talk to me about that.
I can say I feel like we did really good tonight. First half was very impressive. We still trying to get used to all the bodies out, and we're trying to build a new chemistry together. So we're doing that as we go. But it's kind of good to have people out there playing. We had Denise to come back and play, contribute. We had Carlotta come in and help. We had so many people, and Rebecca, she was, her family was here, and she played awesome tonight. So it's just, we still got to find that chemistry, you know, one out, you know, who can come in and help, and I feel like we all did a great job at that.
So you mentioned about injury, the team being injury struck, and it's, I suppose it broke through some of the younger players. Mm-hmm. How do you think, I know you're saying that, you know, obviously you've got to find your chemistry, but how do you think they're settling in? Because obviously it must be quite a nerve-wracking thing. How do you think they're settling in?
Yeah, like for instance, DJ, she's one of them. She had her first big game at Sheffield with us, and I think she did very well. Shania, she had an awesome game last game. So it's kind of like you got to get out that young mentality, like you got to play each time. And then if you do bad one play, how do you snap out of it? I think that's the most important thing. And I think they're learning from that very well. So they're coming in, practicing with us, playing hard, and you can just see we encourage one another, and I think we do really well with that.
Cool. So Chelsey, it's end of the road for the trophy, back in championship action against Newcastle tomorrow. What are the big learnings the team will be taking out today into that game?
Just mistakes. When we make mistakes, just move forward. We have to just not dwell on our mistakes, because that just makes us edge on for the rest of the game. So we have a young team now with Shania and DJ. And they're learning as we go. So us seniors have to help them with that.
Brilliant. And obviously there was a big 20-point swing within the game. What do you, I suppose, think contributed the most to that swing?
Well, I mean, they went on a bit of a run. Number 6 hit a couple threes. And like I said, we have to, when we make mistakes, we have to snap out of it and find a solution to our problem.
Okay, so Coach, similar question to what I was talking to Chelsey and to Jasmine about. So very injury-struck team at the moment, bringing some of the younger the kids through. What sort of what's the philosophy you're trying to get through to those guys that are coming into the setup?
Yeah, I mean, it's about a Wildcats family, isn't it? It's about a club feel, a club atmosphere. It's about utilising the fact that we have, you know, young kids that are playing in national championship games. You know, what's the point of developing all these young kids if they don't have an opportunity to compete at the highest level? So, you know, we've been changing some things in practice. We've been pulling up some younger kids. We've been trying to see what that looks like. And, you know, they've had some success. I mean, last weekend, Shania showed that she could play in this league. I mean, she played 20 minutes against Sheffield a couple weekends ago, 27 against Sheffield last weekend, and had 12 points. Did well throughout the game, rebounded well in both games. So for us, we can start to see that she could compete, and you know, even at the beginning of the season, you know, we played Mariam early on in games. She played about 9 minutes a game, and then we played Bray all season. So we're not afraid to play our young kids. When they're ready, we'll give them an opportunity to play, and we hope that becomes contagious, because it will make basketball better in this country.
Brilliant. So talk to me, I suppose, about the second half of quarter three tonight. That's when, I suppose, the biggest sort of swing of the game happened. What's your take on that?
Yeah, I thought we got away from some of our defensive rules. I don't think we did a good job of communicating well. I don't think we could. They made some adjustments and started to shoot the ball better. Some of their lineups caused us problems. We didn't really front the post well. That was something we'd done well all game. It was a little bit disappointing, and then it took us a long time to get on that. And at times, I think we've got the tendency, like everybody does, we let the lack of offense drive our defense, in opposed to the other way around, where our defense should arguably drive our offense. And we really struggle to kind of lock in and play our defensive rules effectively in that period of time.
Okay. Yeah, at times it became a very physical game. And I think, you know, noticeably, it was very physical at times. How do you think the team responded to that?
I mean, you know, when you give up a little bit of size and a little bit of girth in terms of physicality, I think that can be an issue at times, especially when you have back-to-back games and you're playing big minutes with a short, mature roster. And I think at times we lost that physical battle today. I think at the beginning we played the rules so well, the physical battle wasn't an issue. But as the game went on, when it became really physical late down the stretch and we started to not play the rules, then you start to get frustrated at calls because things aren't going your way, then the ball doesn't drop and it just all compounds. And I felt like that was today for us. But again, I thought, you know, we still gave ourselves opportunities. We missed some really easy shots around the hoop. We missed some makeable shots, you know, shots that usually would go in. We didn't really shoot it as well as we have shot it. And in the first half, we shot it with confidence, no matter whether we went in or not. And even when we went up 10, we looked pretty good. We looked all set. And then, you know, we lost focus a little bit.
So what's the outlook for the rest of the season? Because back in championship action tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean, it's like everything. We want to climb the ladder and the table. You know, obviously we sit fourth right now and, you know, we're in a good spot right there, but we've got some games in front of us that we think are very winnable. You know, we obviously beat Newcastle at home, but Newcastle in their new arena are going to be excited to play us, and we're excited to play them. So we get on the road, even with our young squad, with the injuries we have, we feel like if we're ready, we showed today against Manchester, if we're ready, and last week against Sheffield with the same kind of group, you know, we can push them as much as we need to and try and get the W on the road.
Thank you.
Thank you.